So let's see. With every hand eye. And it's very hot yet, I can feel. Kuan dai. Duha lang.
Tulo 50.
Sige.
Tulo 50.
Okay. Tulo. So 3 balut for 50 pesos. Taas na nagsungo.
Gamay pa.
Gamay pa.
Gamay pa. Piso.
Salamat.
Suka.
Sige. Still very hard. You can see the chicken inside. And that's the salt there that makes it delicious. But I think something's day over there. It's like some eating. There's some, I think, birthday.
Halang.
Oh, halang lang. So I prefer the spicy.
Asin, ma'am.
Inami asin. Salamat. Yes, here are they. Egg.
Egg.
Yeah. You get one, Brian.
Is it, what kind of an egg is it, Beth?
It's
not that I don't
trust
you. It's egg. It's really egg. It's really delicious.
Is it Balut? Is it Balut?
No, half only.
Is it Balut?
It's half Balut?
Half Balut.
Oh, that's okay. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Beth. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Beth.
Where BDO is?
Oh, Tubigon.
Tubigon. And we haven't mustered up the courage to go to Tubigon. We're going to have to go in the morning. By the time we remembered it, it was always too late.
And get on with it, did you?
And it's ready now. Look at that.
Oh my God, Beth. What is... It's moving in there.
No, it's not.
It's moving.
No.
Oh.
I just heard it say cheap, cheap.
Yeah.
Why is it screaming for help then,
these
Beth?
These two foreigners are ignorant in the Philippines.
Still, why is it still screaming? Liquid.
No, it's delicious.
Still liquid. It's still swimming in there. It's,
yeah, look.
It pissed itself. It was so scared.
There's a vitamins on this. Vitamin O.
Got some vitamins. The way you get vitamins is you unscrew the cap.
Yeah, it'd be just as good for you as that.
Yeah, so this is the balut and this is really delicious. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Have a good day and God bless.